They're getting these fucking mangoes. Oh shit, I didn't even see that one. Yeah, I'm mine. I'm looking out for my guy. Alright, it's hard as fuck to climb with one hand, man, but. Ooh. Oh, them right there. That of them ain't ready yet. Gotta be picky. Let him snag him by. No, we're not high enough up. 6 1 for that.
Oh, I need that.
Up top. Yeah, oh, it's a little nest up here. It's empty now. See that? Little birdies done hatched out. Out here fucking the world up. Man,
I ain't gonna say fucking the world up, bro.
Out here tackling the life of a birdie. Whatever that may be.
It's really hard to fuck with. You see that?
Look at the top of this tube. You see my house over there.
Look at this shit.
Come in for the food. That's that shit that'll get me.
Really too.
can fly up this motherfucker.
That's the shit they say they're supposed to be like everybody allergic to, bro. Just do it like that. Rub a little leaf in it. Put it in the pack. I don't know how hard this shit is with one hand. And it's like for some reason all of the branches ain't attached. Some of them shits is just sitting there. You grab it, your ass is pulling it with you. Look at this one right here, boy. Big old joke. Let me see, pull out. Yeah, I'm on. Do I got a hole in my pocket? What the fuck? It's in my I'm gonna go ahead and snatch this guy. Oh, my bag right here. I didn't mean to do that. Sure. Pull these bitches out. Okay. I'm gonna have to find a new branch to hang it on soon, though. This bag getting heavy, boy. To see my guy too. I just got him a couple. Hold up. Should I trust that? I'm gonna trust that. There's two of them over there, so I'm gonna grab both of them. Thank you. Yeah, boy.
Still got one in my pocket. Two in my pocket. I gotta hop down and get that other two. Fuck it. Is that you? Ain't that fucking nigga. Guy over there knocked a couple down for him. Yeah, man. This will never mingle in this pocket. Fuck. Yeah, buddy. Okay. Let me go ahead. Yeah. That's good. That boy was like, what up? The fuck is that in your other hand? Oh, this one over here that fell. Yeah, boy. Oh, this joint ripe as fuck. Yeah, I got a heap of them. I'll give it to my guy. You want a white one? Thing. I don't know who got him tied up like that. That's kind of fucked up. But hey. Oh, well. Yeah. Get out of this car. Yeah, boy. Oh, there's Cassie over here, too. I'm gonna let y'all see that. Cashew. Every time you get a cashew, it'll come from this fruit. That's why they cost so fucking much. Somebody gonna have to explain to me why mangoes cost so much, though. It's them shits. Y'all see the house? Boom. Got the gate and shit. Hold on, let me do that. Yeah, what? Oh, yeah. This got me going broke out here. Fucking what? Yo, Wally. Hey, I just went and got some mangoes, man. Go ahead, check.
What? Are you serious, man?
And a cashew. You can take a couple of
them. We went right
see right there, yeah. Okay, bro.
Yeah. It's to ripe a little bit. You know?
Yeah. Give them about five.
Yeah,
thanks, man. All good. Yeah, boy. That's how we do it. Everybody eats, B. Everybody. Harvest. Shit. Alright, I gave the horse about 5 or 7. No, he got about 4, actually. He got about 4. Wally got 5. I still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I already counted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got 10 of them bitches. Boy, steal from me. Wow. And the cashew. How much time we got? And some bananas, boy. What you mean? What you mean? Who about to start?
Not me.